It's a first of its kind coronavirus vaccine for animals, and great apes at the San Diego Zoo have received it. Fox 5's Kelsey Christensen joins us live from the zoo tonight with how it works. Kelsey.
Hi, Kathleen. Yeah, that's right. Last time you and I talked about gorillas, I was actually over at the safari park back in January when some of the gorillas caught COVID-19. And now we're already talking about vaccinations here, but this time it was for a different set of great apes.
The San Diego Zoo is making history. Four orangutans and five bonobos at its zoo are now vaccinated against COVID-19. A spokesperson from the San Diego Zoo Wildlife Alliance tells Fox 5 that veterinarians received a limited supply of a COVID vaccine called Zotys, which is strictly designed for animals. The great apes were vaccinated last month and have shown no signs of adverse reactions. It comes a month after a gorilla troop caught COVID at the safari park back in January. The zoo says thankfully the gorillas have recovered well, but says the previously infected gorillas didn't receive the vaccine because experts believe they developed their own immune response.
I know, like a good parent, the zoo will do everything it can to protect the health and well-being of the animals.
That's Bill Toon, founder of EcoLife Conservation. He commends the zoo for vaccinating.
For those animals that will stay in the zoo's collection, getting them vaccinated and doing everything they can to protect them is absolutely essential.
However,
one of my concerns is that if there's animals, for example, though, that are part of a population that's being considered for reintroduction, do we want to create animals that we have artificially created an immune response in them, and how does that, we don't know how that interacts in wild populations.
Fortunately, that won't be a concern. The San Diego Zoo Wildlife Alliance says it doesn't plan to release the vaccinated animals to the wild. Instead, animal experts hope to better understand how the virus affects great apes and curbing transmission.
And also going forward, the zoo tells me that they plan to vaccinate more animals as the vaccination becomes available. For now, reporting live from the San Diego Zoo, Kelsey Christensen, Fox 5 News.
All right, protecting the animal kingdom as well. Thank you so much, Kelsey.